is Freddie Starr. Your favorite songs all on one superb new album. Sung especially for you by Freddie Starr.
I'm talking to Gary Lineker here. Get it off the set.
I can't hear what you're saying.
Turn that thing off and get off the set. We're talking about...
I can't hear what you're saying. Speak up! For God's sake!
Will you get that thing off the set? I'll see you later, I hope.
Sorry?
Wait, you gonna sit still?
No.
Just sit there.
I'll just sit here.
Just sit there. You realize it's Gary Lineker, Freddie Starr.
Hello, Gary. Hi, mate. All right?
Yeah. Did you ever play any football?
Yeah, I used to play for Everton.
You liar! You liar! You play.
It's in my book. I played before he did.
You get.
No.
He didn't, did he?
No, I did.
Not that he knows of.
You think Spurs? No. Do you think Spurs have a chance of winning the
title? It's nothing compared with the kisses.
No, I had a nasty. Come and sit here, Gary. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank Gary Lineker and the ball boy. Gary Lineker, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back in a couple of minutes.
Ladies and gentlemen. Track off his new album called Running Scared is, yes, Freddie Starr.
Just run. It is.
Fred?
Oh, yeah.
That's not the suit you sang the song in. How'd you do that?
Sorry?
That's not the suit you sang the song in.
Oh, yeah. I changed it with this invention of mine. I changed the costume with this invention of mine called the producer. And every artiste should have one. It's the new techno...
How can you get that to ring? Is that the phone ring?
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Well, no, I don't want phones on the set, Freddie.
Hello,
don't...
yeah?
Freddie, I want to have an inch...
Hang on. Yeah, Frank. No, Frank. Yeah? Yeah? Really, Frank? Frank. Oh, God, you're so frank.
Freddie, can I have the phone? I mean, this is nonsense. You not... Who's this supposed to be? Frank Sinatra again, I suppose. Absolute yes. Rubbish. We are going to have you and I... What's that? You...
It's the phone.
No, it's not that phone, because it doesn't work. It's not a proper...
Oh, it's this one here. Hello?
Not having... Hello? There's nobody on here. Nobody. You just make it up. You just make all this nonsense. You and I are... We're not having phone conversation. Hang on. Turn... Get up. Get up. Get up. Turn around.
Hey, hey, what?
Open your lips. Open your lips.
What are you doing?
Right, okay, now we're not having no more phones. I want to do an in-depth conversation with you to try to find out about the real Freddie Starr.
Well...
You've been... What is that?
Pardon?
What is that?
Dictaphone.
You've done it already.
No, the thing is, why I carry a lot of phones around me, Des, because I'm packing in show business next year. I'm giving a show business, and I'm... Seriously.
Right, but this is the sort of thing I want in an interview. Are you giving us a scoop here tonight? Are you telling us that Freddie Starr...
Yes.
Freddie Starr is packing it in?
Yeah, next year. And I'm going into management. I'm looking after new artists.
You've been looking for new talent?
I've been looking now for about 2 years for somebody to take me place.
And could we sometimes meet...
He's here now.
Is he?
That's it. That's who I was phoning.
Really? Well, can we meet this talent?
Yes. Yes. Do you want to see him?
I would very much. We would like to see that, wouldn't we? This talent.
Lovely. No, believe me, ladies and gentlemen, he's a great singer, impressionist, and everything. He's good. Keep them laughing.
Yes. Mr. Freddie Starr is now going to... Perhaps he could have... Knowing Freddie, he could have gone home, ladies and gentlemen. I just hope that we will eventually see...
Up here.
Oh, he is.
Give us a kiss.
Ah, he's absolutely lovely.
Yeah.
He's a good boy.
Bite, Des.
No. Would you like some tea? Would you like a cup of tea? One cup of tea? It's a bit heavy. You like that? What does he do? Does he do impressions?
He drinks tea. Does he?
He's drinking it all. Look, he's got it. He's not going to let that go. Where did you discover him?
Up the Amazon. Yes. Have you ever been,
Have I been up the Amazon?
Yes.
Well, I have been up the Amazon once, and,
No, you mustn't give him...
No.
You mustn't give him things like that.
No,
You mustn't give him things like that.
That's right.
Go on, Fred. Go on.
Oh, you call him Freddy?
Yeah.
Now, when you... What part of the Amazon was this? Amongst those wild tribes?
Well, there's the wild tribes up there. There's the Humitingi tribe.
The Humitingi tribe?
Yes. The only little fellas, you see. They're only 3'2".
Yes.
And when they jump through the long grass, they go, Humitingi.
There's another group called the Halawi, aren't there?
Halawi?
Yeah, they keep jumping out of the grass shouting, where the Halawi? Listen, does he do impressions?
Put your tongue out. Tongue. Give us your tongue. Tongue. Oh. Give us a kiss.
Oh. Well, listen, I know you love animals. Can he have one more?
Yes, he may have them.
Yes.
Here.
I wonder...
Peel it.
He's just...
Good boy.
And does he sing? Does he do impressions? Like yourself? If you say he's another Freddy, can he do anything, impression?
Well, not really at the moment.
No.
No.
Just eats bananas and plays with his nuts.
Well, he has been known to play with his nuts, yes. Yeah.
Well, I think, why don't we just give him the bowl of fruit? Because I find it very difficult to hold a normal conversation with great respect to you and a chimpanzee. So perhaps you could kindly send him off or take him off?
Yes, certainly.
I wonder, would you like...
Shut up! Come on.
Oh. He loves you, doesn't he?
Yeah. Kiss a kiss.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's the new Freddy star who's leaving the camera now. Freddy, it's been really nice talking to you.
Yes.
And I saw this nonsense about changing your suit with a thing.
That's true.
I'm going to sing a song now, and I've... Right.
This is called The Producer, and it's to change lighting, camera shots.
You've invented this?
Well, that's how I change a suit. I pressed a button and it changed from the other suit into this one.
But what else can it do?
It can do special effects.
Lighting?
Lighting.
Sound? What's that? Pictures? What does that mean?
Oh, that's to make the picture. The picture, if the people want to look at the screens now, if you press that picture, that picture one there, press that in and it'll go upside down.
Hey.
See?
Then if I press it back?
Yeah.
Now that's marvellous.
This is what I carry on the stage with me, because
Then you're in sole control.
I'm in in control, yes, yeah. Of myself.
Yes. Well, I'm going to sing a... I'm going to sing a song now. Can I use that? Because that would be really nice.
Well, no. I've got to be with you.
To help me.
To help me sing the song with you. So I can
all
do
right.
The camera shots.
Well, I'm okay, because this is something good. We can control light, sound, special effects, all from that.
Yes.
Let's give it a go. Come on, Freddy. Right. I mean, it's nice you came up with something really good. Yeah. All right, Colin, we have some music, please. And this, you can control anything. Lights, sounds.
Lights, sounds, anything. Okay.
When I fall in love.
That's good, that sounds.
Thank
good.
You. It will be forever.
Do you want a close-up?
Close-up, yes. Or I'll never fall in love. Did it look good?
Terrific.
Thank
fabulous.
You. In a restless world like this is.
Do you want some,
Pardon? Love has ended
want some
before
echo?
It's begun.
Do you want echo, some echo? Yeah.
That would be nice, echo.
Yeah.
And too many moons like kisses seem to do in the wall of the sun. What's that button there, the purple one? In the wondering, I can feel that you feel that way too. Is when I still too much extra. I'll fall in love with you.
Freddie, still too much extra.
I'm using this here.